we do. Fairly steady. Little push and turns. Jump balance. Thank you.
Up there a little bit, it's fine, just stay focused.
Get him out of the water.
Yeah, we can walk to the edge so we don't hear him.
So he goes.
What?
get put in the water. So when you're jumping this thing on board, you're only concerned about that.
What's up, guys?
And keeping your line through the water is at the bottom.
This is Rickett's engine ride staff decision. Staff decision is somewhat veteran competitor. Thoroughbred Nets. And this will come to us from Seven Valleys, Pennsylvania. Seventh in the Academy Amateur Division on a 32.5 penalty score after dressage yesterday.
Clear 8AB.
Oh, this is getting ticky in here. See how they're getting a little slick? One 150 is clear over fence 17.
Andrew 150 receiving the tone. This is England calling. Elle Strote, your rider and owner, joining us out of Cocoa, Florida, 150. Folks, don't forget, if you have a few moments, go visit the fine folks there at the Land Rover Test Course. The fine folks there at Land Rover are willing and able to help you take a test drive on the off-road course there in one of the fine vehicles. And we would like to thank once again Land Rover for being a fine sponsor here at the American Eventing Championships. Is a fault-free effort, free of any faults. Lirow will ask the TIP award for this division and the 0.2 safe rider awards given to the horse and rider combination who came the closest to the optimum time on the cross-country course. This rider will be awarding 2 point correction, a 0.2 pro air jacket. 0.2 pro air jacket along the blue ribbon here. Congratulations once again to England Calling and Elle Strote. Joining us out of Cocoa, Florida, she'll receive that 0.2 Safe Rider Award, as well as the TIP, that is the Thoroughbred Incentive Program, through the Jockey Club. Incentive Program is generously supporting The AEC behind the prize for the first place TIP registered thoroughbreds is from Unanimous to Advantage. The prize is moving good. And they'll be adorned with a beautiful cooler from the Jockey Club here for the TIP Award. So once again, we congratulate entry 150. That is England calling. And Miss Elstra showing with us out of Cocoa, Florida, will earn top honors. The Red Rosette, our second place ribbon, will go to entry 150. 150 also earned the TIP award as well as the 0.2 Safe Rider award. And we welcome back to the winner's circle, this time receiving the Red Rosette. Entry 150, that is England calling. Elle Strope, your rider and owner, showing out of Cocoa, Florida, will earn the Red Rosette here. Congratulations, Elle. And top honors here, that's our second place ribbon. Still looking for a photo opportunity there. And we're just up to the top honors. Top honors here for the preliminary amateur championships. We'll look for you to lead our contestants round and round again. Second place, Kathy Payne coming home with the third place ribbon. Nina Santelbo will be fourth, Elizabeth